Lawmakers from Mindanao see the revival of the barter trade system as a boost to economic development in the region. That comes after the president officially declared barter as part of the national economy. Executive Order 64 revives the barter trade system in Mindanao and creates the Mindanao Barter Council, which will list goods to be exchanged on zero tariff except for rice, corn, and sugar. It will also put up three ports in Siasi and Jolo in Sulu and Bongao in Tawi-Tawi. Iligan City Representative Frederick Siao says the order will generate new jobs and businesses for Mindanaoans and accelerate trade with the country's ASEAN neighbors like Malaysia, Brunei, and Indonesia. To further speed up economic growth for Filipino Muslims across the country, Leyte Congressman Henry Ong also urges lawmakers to make the Islamic Banking Bill a law and allow the entry of foreign Islamic banks to the Philippines. He says this will help attract investors not only from the ASEAN countries, but also the Middle East and Africa.